Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can play that.
I don't think so.
Graham Townsend.
Okay.
Hey, LaRue, did you get a guitar out of the car? You don't think so? You don't even know what you play?
Please.
For one song, and that's that end of the Sunday. I didn't realize it had another damn good tune on it. Well, they're all good, but, you know, there's some tunes that a person cares for. You like a bunch of them, but you don't ever play them, you know?
Let's play that, you just have a little backup.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. I can tell what he's doing. Who's going? What? No little home to go to?
No, that's
Santa Fe Square Dance. That's Santa Fe Square Dance.
No, it's
sound like waiting for the bed.
No,
well, get out of the way of the bed.
Seneca. The name of it in the book is Gary Owens.
Yeah.
It's not Gary Owens.
Hey.
It's the Seneca Square Dance.
Let me check.
Yeah, I'm letting that other one cool off.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
Excuse me.
The Doctor Names, yeah. Buffalo Nickel, My Lovely Little Ass, yeah. Boobie Water.
Wallace calls it Love Somebody.
You said you ran into
it's home.
Yeah.
It's home.
Yeah.
Sure. All the families will be there. Yeah.
Shorty called it a plane.
Yeah.
Boy, if I went late, I'm not sure he didn't get
that. Yeah, we've been catching some of that series that's been on Sunday.
That's a good one.
Yeah, I know. We started trying to tape some of them, but we keep forgetting to change tapes.
I've got them all. Yeah, I finally got one of those. I had two of these cars, so I could take them.
Yeah.
And then one went out. Well, I finally got one. So I can make the two main ones you get at this point would be that one I'm on the square dance and the one Bob Holtz on.
Yeah.
Then there's one on fabric, so it's now actually it looks good. The old one. Just remind me, I didn't take any time at all to do it. I'll make you a better price than this.
are they selling the series?
I told them, I said, yeah, we got to make these. They said, no, we don't want to.
Thank you.
turned twin with me on that tune.
Yeah.
That's a hard one. Play it too. Play what you want.
Yeah.
I got it on Blair Slade. What's your last one?
Now what is it look like? Mark Muscle.
Mark who?
Muscle. I don't know. Let's say we can play Blackson.
She tried to buy my fiddle down.
Blackson.
I like that one.
Do you? I just finished this one up. Had to back off.
Go down the rest.
Had a big hole in
the back. Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's a long time.
Looks like a piece of plywood there with a cute little branches.
And it had a real bad eggshell. All that was broken up right there, that hole in it.
My brother's up there, he died a couple years ago.
You were there about a month before you.
The neck and the body were made in the early 40s, but it was marketed in the late 40s or early 50s because, see, it has the
logo
underneath. You can see it underneath?
And the banner.
But then this is old too. See, that was put on there. So I think it came out of the factory just like this.
Bobby, you bought him up?
It's a 40 model. Mother brother,
he lived up there too. Carl?
Neck, because it has that on it.
Carl?
Yet it has
this
modernized logo and the top belly bridge, which puts it in the early 50s. But it has the Rondox red spruce top. That's really like sound out of it. It's a really good top.
No, I married a lot of girls there.
It's an SJ. It has a mellow sound.
Yeah.
I think it gets it, but it's still clearer.
And it's even all the way down. But it hasn't been played much. I've only had it hitting up about 10 days. So it needs to be played.
Sounds good.
Oh, yeah. Blackson.
Blackson Walls.
Did whatever.
Okay.
Thank you.
have no idea.
You know, my dad
I have no idea.
My dad played the old cowboy waltz that had the same chords, the same time, and a little bit of it sounds like that.
We're just talking. My mother's uncle used to play that when I was a little bitty kid. And I remember it. I have no idea what he called it other than a waltz.
We need to know that so you can. I can't remember.
And his name was Blackson Bird, so I just call it Blackson Waltz.
Okay.
Fred, did you ever hear a tune called Idlewild Hornpipe? You have your.
I expect I'm going to.
I don't recognize the bass.
What are you trying to suggest? What are you trying to say?
Well, of course, you mark that one off the list.
It's already off.
Well, that's Franklin's theme song,
isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's all you need to know.
Yeah, I have one of those little girls. Not that old, but it's
44.
Yeah. That's that wrong one.
Who's that?
Man, maybe you're in
for a party ball ready up here in this country.
Backwards.
Oh, it's A major,
but oh, okay.
E.
A.
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 A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A. A.
hurt that.
No one.
It's that old Kate. It's that old time.
I know that little bit of acorn and a great big tree, yeah, but that's not, that's a good tree.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like
that
right there.
E minor and A minor.
Remember it? Then back to C after A minor.
MaRossneau. Me too.
Nothing to it. It's a Randy Elmore tune. That's it. Left-handed fiddler, but I don't know the left-handed fiddler. It's kind of like that. I couldn't play that with it getting all of it up.
Good Lady? Is that what that is? Where'd you get that one?
Randy Elmore. From a guy with the name of Randy Elmore.
Well, I'm
Randy's
Pretty Polly.
That's a neat one.
Came off that same day. Pretty Polly.
Yeah.
Bill Cody Flame.
Is a tape. Yeah, I like that too. Learn that one going to us.
Clarksville, Tennessee to a contest. Yeah, I carried that on the tape. Mm-hmm. That we played all twice. The way back. Played Pretty Polly. What's a nice
tape? Oh, yeah.
Cody right here off that tape.
Did he?
That's Pretty Polly.
We got one up here.
Yeah.
Thank you. chord.
Thank you.
here's where the faded gloves are at.
Yeah.
Here and there.
Probably. Gosh, I can't imagine.
I can't either.
Well, let's play the one where the lady fell in the
water. He said he liked, you know, I told him. He said, you really enjoyed that time.
One where the lady fell in the lake.
If you do what?
Fell up to it.
I don't believe I've heard that.
Come up beauty. Lady of the lake?
Oh, lady of the lake.
And she dressed it, she fell into it.
No, that's what I was telling you.
You know, lady be good. I've heard it, but it's
well.
You won't be a problem with me. No matter what.
Last paper.
I know Daily,
what was that last one?
Lily Dale.
Lily Dale. Heard that a thousand times. These things.
We play that
a lot. Yeah. Oh, hell, I was playing Soldier George. I said, what is that?
Yeah. Well, me too. Yeah, but I can't keep it in my head. Glorious. I played it earlier. We'll play it again. Kimmy needs to learn that. Party, Waltz. Just watch Kenny. He'll get it.
I go down the lake sometimes.
No, I don't imagine you've ever heard this.
Say the new intersection there by the high school.
Yeah.
Thank you.
these times.
Gloria's Waltz.
Gloria's Waltz. Talking and listening. Crowding him. I'm just my little sheep.
What are you going to play?
Sent me a picture from Canada. That's an Indian word. It's a berry. A dookpick. That's the Indian name. He sent me a picture of the bush with this red berry on it. And that's a dookpick. That's what that was. Well, see, you learn all sorts of things.
Well, I heard that was the S.O. death march.
Well, like our Oklahoma, they always call it the toothpick waltz, you know.
There seems we're doing a bit of red and do you play that?
Blackberry one step, this is dad's.
Yeah. Yeah.
Waltz. Y'all forced him with it. Not
one night.
Pretty damn neat. Blackberry.
What does Blackberry do?
The other's the door.
That's the same chord progression as that Sears Roebuck song.
Yeah, once you go through them,
Let's see if we can do a little bit of crap shooting.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Thank you.
Nice and pretty.
Well, I haven't. Yeah, me either, but I'm willing to try it.
Thank you. Has George done all right, sir?
Kind of ratty.
Yes, he did a very good job. He said a couple of Betty Mason a while ago. Yeah. We eat back. She went back down. Yes, he done all right. We did that. 5 weeks ago yesterday.
What's that now? Brian.
Brian.
That's a good one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I guess we can stay old south over there.
South, okay?
I can't play that.
Well, play what?